I'm excited. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Switching scenes. Bumping up the title. Oh, it's static. Hold on. The music. The music. Okay. I'm gonna turn off the lo-fi. Mosky, guys, please change the category and the title. I think color. I think you have the title, right? So please change it before I start. It's happening. Thank you so much, Crispy Chris, for 7 months. But yeah, I really trust you guys to not spoil it for me. But mods, thank you so much for saying what you gotta say, because I know some people, you know, are kind of stupid. But I know that you guys are not. So let's show the mods that you guys are the best chat viewers of all of Twitch. Okay? Let's go. Let's go. Yumpy Eaters, so I'm excited. Oh, you're playing it through me. Whew. That's fun. That's fun. I'm really excited to watch you experience this game. Me tonight. I still hate the fact that it's called HD 1.5 plus 2.5 Remix. Why is it called a remix? Final mix? See, it doesn't even make sense, but you know what? We're gonna go through with it. So this CD has like, what, 6 games? And I think they're... Are they in the order? I don't know. But it's starting. I'm still in MGR. Oh, thank you, Occult. Mods, can you guys please change the category? Some of them are movies. Okay. Yo, what's up, Xavier? And Dan, hi. 2 movies. Okay. So we can watch that on stream, right? It's changed. Thank you. Is in order? Cool, cool. Fuck work. I can't miss this. This game sucks. But Xavier, don't ruin my parade. I am excited to play this game. And I don't want to hear that Kingdom Hearts is sleep. That will be my decision. I will make that opinion. Okay? Let me have fun. Let me have fun. Okay. So I know that this game is really difficult. So I'm gonna do beginner. Okay? Should we do automatic or manual? I'm sorry, but I have to play it on easy mode. Because I want to get through the Kingdom Hearts 1. Okay, I mean, I was supposed to just watch the video for this and then start in Kingdom Hearts 2. But I heard the gameplay is ass and super hard. So we'll just do nightmare mode. Manual? Auto. Auto, the cam sucks. Okay. Auto it is. Vibration, sure. I like vibrators. Yes. 358 divided by 2 is ZS only. I have no idea. I have no idea. Jesus Christ. I'm getting goosebumps. Yeah, what's up, Angel Creep? Kingdom Hearts. I'm guessing this is Sora.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Is it real or not?
Is any of this for real or not?
Wait, Sora's falling? Oh, okay. Okay. This is the opening? Remember, chat, they are children if you haven't played this game. You know, the song doesn't have to hit this hard. No, I'm not. I'm just making sure. adorable. Wait, why are they falling out of the sky? Is that how they spawn? Please tell me this is not an isekai. Please tell me that Kingdom Hearts is not an isekai. It's not good. Game, because that was amazing. It was beautiful. Did they remake this game? Wait, this was 2002? That looked really good. That was not 20 years ago. Take my time. Don't be afraid. Why are we on Snow White? Oh wait, this is a tutorial, right? Okay. It was about to look very 20 years ago. Use the left to move, tilt slide to walk, and then all the way to the run. Easy enough? Oh, it's a remaster, okay. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Oh. So we're either choosing a sword, a shield, or a staff. Knowing me, I usually play like mages and like archers. There's no bow in here, so I think I might go with mage. You think picking sword is the best, you? So we already got a backseater here. I get it. All right. Sure. Let's do this. Nicole, hi, dollar. Shield is the best. It's my choice, but you pick for me. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Wait, giving up one of these? So I have two things that I can equip? Good night, Aaron. Thanks for being here. Should we go with for shield or staff? Magic. Fuck magic. Vanessa says magic. So, I think I'm gonna go with magic. I think this... I like magic a lot, so... The power of the mystic. Inner strength. Also, let me know if the audio is okay. A staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? Oh, wait. We're giving... Oh, wait. Oh, you guys... Oh, you guys don't like staff? Oh, audio is good. Okay, thank you, Snore. What? Is this form you choose? Yes. Defense is critical. Trust us. All right. Sora keeps falling. Oh my god. Now we're on Cinderella. Inner strength, physical. You've gained the power to fight. Let's go. Press X to attack. All right, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Engage this space your hit points. Okay. Engage is your magic points. But I don't really think I need magic. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Oh! Oh! Okay. And those green balls are, I'm thinking HP, right? With an experience, you gain a level. Just leave. These are just items, or are they HP? Okay. It's take signs of walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. It's keeping you up on the stream, yeah, wild. Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. You can lock on the specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner. Lock onto a target limits the action available to you, especially against other targets. And R1 again to release. Okay. Oh, but then I can double hit if I don't... if they're close enough together. Okay. Am I gonna fall? Is Sora gonna fall again? There you go. Hi, Lucy! Did you get timed out? Oh, no. I can reach! Yes! He just makes you actually want to play through this game and finish it. Do it! Actually, if you guys haven't played the game, maybe it's time to start it now with me. And we can play this game together. Not a DBZ fan, confirmed? Never! Am I supposed to attack the door? This is a field icon. It pops whenever a special command is available. When triangle examine pops up, you can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. Okay, examining these door. Can't open it. Maybe we need the key. Gaslights me. Who do you mean, Lucy? Okay. To open up a chest, press triangle. Open up! You can push larger crates. You can also smash them. Let's go. Destroying object yields items. Nice. Use them with the items command. Okay. You play too. Kingdom Heart to Susie. Yes, sir. While locked on, press L2 to switch your focus between available targets. Okay. So R1. And then... wait, where's R2 at? Oh, I can carry it? Wait, what? Oh, that disappeared. Okay. But the door is unlocked. Let's go. Chat, between Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, and 3, which one is your favorite? I actually have a friend who said the KH1 is the best. I was actually surprised by that. Two? Two? Everyone's saying two. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the chat for the first person view. Standard view? I think I prefer third person view. Yeah. And then triangle to talk to men. Press triangle to talk. Okay. Did somebody else here say three? Okay, so Blueberry says they love two and three equally. Birth by Sleep for me? Yo, what's up, Joe? Never played three? Three is amazing. Jared likes it. Shit. So two and three is the best one then. Not one. What's the most important to you? Are these questions, like, important? Like, is this choices matter? Do they have multiple different endings? Is that a spoiler? I'm not even sure. It's not a... this, there's no multiple endings, right? This is not Nier Automata, right? Not really. Yes! Jew, with every question, pick the first answer. Wait, why would I want that? Being number one is not what's most important to me, though. Ah, okay. Fuck, okay. What are you so afraid of? Getting old? I mean, that is true. I want to stay young forever. Is it really that scary? It is. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights? Power of friendship! Be number one, goddammit! Yeah, what's up, Ray? You want to be number one, you're afraid of getting old, and you want to see rare sights. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Sounds good. Yeah, hi, Ryan. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. What's up with this music? This matters in the game. Oh, experience. This is the fastest. Okay. Okay. You can do things like your inventory status, configure your game settings, so where we can't open the menu during battle. Easy. Easy enough. I'm so happy, Zach. Does it matter the girl because she's on beginner? That's true too, Tio. That's true too. Oh my god, is this a hack and slash game? You know, Sora is the name of this character, right? You gotta hit faster. Come on, come on. Let's go. Orchestra is getting boring hard right now. Hey, does it really get hard, Code? I'm afraid. I'm afraid. Save point. Okay, so these glowing circles are save points. Just open the save menu when a save appears. Good thing to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. So, your guys' job is to tell me to save, okay? Because I'm gonna forget, and the next thing you know, like, I don't save, and then the next stream, I have to do it all over it again. So, please let me know. You guys can tell me to save. That's your job. Okay? Capiche? Hi, Alpha. Save! We're saving! Yes! There's no autosave! No autosave! Holy shit! Just make the save redeem! I could! Mods, can you guys make like a new channel point? Switch party members and then menu and title screen. Okay. Okay. Now what? Oh, we go up these stairs. Save again! Wait, why? Wait, why? Nico, if you don't forget to save, you're not getting the whole experience. Oh my god, Jack Snorlax, please. Please, I don't want to, you know, redo the whole thing again. One more time, just to be sure. I love y'all. This is like Mario Kart Rainbow Road. You know, they should have like a Kingdom Hearts like map for Mario Kart. I think that would be pretty cool. We move. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Hey, yo? Wait, we're fighting our shadow? Is this Persona? But don't be afraid. And don't forget... But it'll be okay. Oh my god, this guy's huge! I'm gonna... Boss? Boss fight? Shit! I can't even target the feet! Huh. Should I fight the little Reddits? They look like the little Reddit avatars. I think I should go for them first, right? Okay. Also, do items disappear if I don't pick them up right away? Ah! Keep going! Let's go, Sora! Stagger! Easy. Orbs do the items, don't? Okay, got it. Oh, there's Kingdom Hearts stage for Super Smash Bros. Hey. Mario Kart stage would be cool. This is really easy mode. But don't be afraid. It's too late. I'm scared. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. The power of friendship! Don't forget. Good night, Legion. Thanks for being here. You are the one who will open the door. And that door is probably... the lock is the fucking keyblade, right? For that door? See, I'll be connecting shit. I'll be connecting shit. God damn, he got blue eyes. He got blue eyes. The power of friendship compels you. That's spoilers. That bad the game. W insight. Hate it. She's cute.
Give me a break, Kairi. Sorry, you lazy bum.
She's
I knew
cute.
That I'd find you snoozing down here.
Well, that's no, me. I'd be snoozing.
Black things swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't. Ow. Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it?
Sora, you lazy bum.
What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
She got my hair in red? True.
Say, Kairi. What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing.
She doesn't
at all.
Remember?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
Big ass shoes though, clown shoes. Hey. I don't know why they have such
Aren't
a big
feet. Aren't
you
guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
I like his voice. And his fit.
And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Nessa's husband.
Ready? Go!
Oh, wait, we're racing? Right now? Oh, okay. You loved Jacob for 14 years? How old are they, Chad? How old are they? Let's go! Title screen! Oh, Sora's 14. Oh, 15. I see him. The games we made you play have trained you well. Yes, yes, yes. Sora and Kairi 14, Request 15. Okay. What's up? So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Okay, so here's what you need to find. 2 locks, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back in here. You guys got that? I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you, chat. Was it 2 locks, 1 cloth, and 1 what? All right. Time. Oh, we see a lock. We see a lock. Nice. Repeat what she said, chat. What was it? 1 rope and 1 cloth. Okay.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Yes, you gotta remember that shit. Aw, Pickles, of course. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here, y'all. Yo, you up for a round? Wait, what's up? What are you playing? Plays for kids? Is it serious?
Show me your stuff.
Wait, what am I doing? Ha! Whoa! Oh! Ha! Wait! Are we fighting? Shit! Wait, he's too fast. This is unfair. That's unfair, dude. Not cool. No, wait. That was like 4-hit combo? 4-hit combo? Miss me, bitch! Beat his ass, Sora! Beat his ass! We finished our vengeance! We got this! This is nothing! Die!
Take this!
Oh my god! Oh, let's go! Oh.
Come on!
Oh man, that really hurt.
Who's your fucking streamer chat? Remove! My god, you guys, why do you guys think this game is hard? This game is easy. This game is easy. Meditating, I beat the fucking out of that child. We move. Waka bodied. Ricochet at the ball too. I did. That's my streamer. Save. We're saving. Every time we see this portal, we are saving. Papa, I appreciate the 13 months. Thank you so much. I saved. We beat Kitty. Hey. We got another log. Okay, so two logs done. Now we need one cloth and one rope. Does Vanessa's husband have it? Here, Riku. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. We're fighting again? This one decides the champion. I got you. Wait, what? Why is he dodging?
Come on.
Okay, that is not fair. Okay, no, that is not fair. That is not fair. No shit, I fell off. That was not fair, man. Come on. Really? Damn it, I think I can't really say it's just pausing. Holy shit. He can scale too, god damn it!
Come on!
I don't think I can reload my save! What is that move, bro?
Oh, don't got it. My turn.
I can't see! Move, tree! Why does he keep doing that? Stop!
You still don't got it.
Come on!
I'm done with this game. I'm done with this game. I am swimming away. It's not worth it. It really isn't. It's not worth it. No. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, Chad. It's not worth it. I don't play kids' game, okay? I'm an adult. I don't play kids' games. No. No.
The breeze feels great.
No.
Why do you do it?
The water? What? Hold on. How do I go back? Can I go back to the menu? Hey, let me go back to the title. How do I go back? I got caught. Go back to the save point? Okay. Fuck reloading. Look, that was a warm-up, okay? I'm a new player of the Kingdom Hearts world. I can do this. Okay, let's restart. Retry time! Let's go! We don't take any losses in here, not in this stream. We fucking move. Streamer, look, I didn't know that Amnasa wasn't supposed to fall. All right, maybe El Chad for not fucking telling me, warning me about that. Did you get everything we need for the raft? Give myself Kyrie. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay, you're on. YouTube rewind. Let go! This is the run. I can feel it.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
No, it's come never on. Your turn, bozo.
Hey. Come on.
Mm-mm. Ha! Oh, shit.
Come on.
Shit!
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I'm not! Oh, come on!
You got it.
I can't lose. What?
Come on.
Let go, Sora! Let go, Sora!
Come on!
Score is 1-0. And that's gonna be it, because I don't want to rematch you again. That shit was hard. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. First try. Thank you so much. Okay. Now, we still need one rope and one clock. Where can we find that? No, don't say 1 and 2. Don't say that. Thank you guys for the subscription. I appreciate the 6 months. That's a long time. Thank you so much. Can I get a Liku in chat? Liku! Wura! Wait, that sounds wrong. Oh, wait, I gotta talk to the child. Hold on, let me go down here. There's no fall damage in this game, right? Liku! Wura!
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Liku? Please. Talk. What are you up to these days? We never see you. Want a duel? Bro, she's just vibing, Sora. Jesus Christ.
Okay,
this kid just wants to fight everybody.
You ready?
I'm not gonna let her breathe. I ain't letting her breathe. Why is she fighting with a jump rope? What the fuck?
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
Loser! Why is this kid fucking fighting with a fucking rope? What the fuck? Make a weapon. She died so quick. Okay, what's the character's name? Bullying? No, this is character developing. She's a little girl? Well, then grow up. Hey.
Hey, Sora. You feel lucky today?
Wait, isn't this kid from, Final Fantasy? Bullying? No? No? It's character development. Hey, Sora, filling up to a little competition? You asked for it. All right, let's go.
You're going down.
Titus! Oh, he's from 10? Oh, yeah, that's what I remember. That's actually really sick. Wait, so how old is Titus here? And how old is he in 10? I can't lose to any kids in this fucking place. Miss! Come on! Oh, let's go!
Man.
Holy shit! I won every single fight. Get the rope back afterwards. Is there a rope? Oh, I see a rope. Nice. He looks like he's 10. He is, yeah, Zach. So he's 10 here, but how old was he in the Final Fantasy game? I beat up all the kids. That's like my lifelong dream, and I achieved it in this game. It's a W game already. Okay, where can we find the clock? I don't think I saw it anywhere. Oh, he's 17. Oh, shit. Nice. Nice. Clock is upstairs. Where Tid is here? Tid is? Save? Climb the ladders on the right, so not here. In the treehouse? The other side. Okay. Maybe here? Wait, should I save right now first? Does it matter? I'll save after this one, chat, okay? Oh my goodness, how many saves do we need? Clock! Let's go, we got it! Child Peter Nicole! That do be me! Sora wears a size 25, honestly. Why did they give him, like, clown shoes? That sucks. 4-15 in Kingdom Hearts 1. Yeah, that's what I heard. And you guys said they grew up, right? Like, each game, what, they plus 1 to their age or what? Can I go down here? Yeah, there you go. But the clown shoes go hard. Anyone in here have actually... actually, like, cosplay any of the characters from Kingdom Hearts? They do age each game. Okay, cool. That's actually cool. So in Kingdom Hearts 4, how old would Sora be? The new game coming out. Would he be 19? Right? 19? Alright, Kairi, I got your shit. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Obtain a high potion. Thank you. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow. Oh, wait, 18?
So...
I can't count, Atina.
Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
K-Troy would be 18. Oh, wow,
but
he becomes
how far
legal.
Could a rat take us?
I can't wait. I mean, I saw, like, the outfits for Sora on Twitter, and he looks so cool.
Think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Kairi's laugh is adorable.
Well,
I must protect her at all costs.
I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
Wait, he's 16 in KH4? Wait, I thought he was 18.
Suppose there are other worlds.
Are you guys posers? You see what happens, chat?
Ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
I'd be asking questions, and all of you guys would be saying the different answers.
So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out.
Thank you so much for subscribing with the Prime. I hope you enjoy the emotes.
Just sitting here won't change a thing.
Good night, Cobb. Again, I appreciate you for talking to chat.
Same old stuff.
Love you. Sleep well.
So let's go.
Moss, can you guys give a chat to Cobb next week?
Lately, haven't you?
You be thinking, huh, Riku?
If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this.
People just wanted to be legal.
Kairi,
that's weird. You guys grew up with these kids.
You're welcome.
You're like your brothers and sisters.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
What the heck is this?
A Palpu fruit.
If two people
Palpu
share
fruit?
One, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what.
Ew!
Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Is Riku hinting something? Ew! But that's love, right? I'm pretty sure, like, what these kids are gonna do with that is that they're gonna have, like, their crush bite and eat with them so that they can be together forever. Oh, your engagement ring is in a papal fruit? I'm sorry. Okay, that's cute, but, you know. That's actually adorable, Vanessa. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I hate
it.
I think I might have to end it here, chat. I don't think I can play it. Okay, Pluto is cute. I will stay for Pluto. What the fuck was that? What? What's wrong with him? He needs help.
Wake up, Goofy. Wake up. This is serious.
I love Goofy. I'm a Goofy stan. Yuck, yuck. I hate that sound. I hate it.
Hey there.
Hi, CG.
Good morning.
Good morning.
But don't tell anyone.
Wait, make a poll up. Goofy or Donald
Wait,
Duck?
Minnie?
Who's better? Get yuck, yuck.
Daisy?
Daisy?
Oh, good morning,
I don't like Donald Ashton. Goofy 3-0-0 series? I won't be surprised.
Minnie and Daisy! Yo, Minnie got a big head! Goddamn!
True, exactly. Goofy! Goofy is a W dad, a W character. Donald is useless! You love Donald? Why, Vanessa? Okay, well, we woke up. We wakey-wakey. Hi.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
Five-head Mimi. Donald is my dad, too, Sushi.
Yeah?
Oh, wait, not Donald. No, fuck Donald. I meant Goofy. Goofy's my dad. Hey, Sora, you could use some coaching, yeah? Wanna go... No, I don't... Now, wanna learn a special thing to hit a moving target? You gotta lock on. No, I already learned that. I don't need to fight them again, right, Chad? Shit, Sora. Sora! Can Sora swim? I hope so.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the...
You're optional?
Coach?
Okay. Yo, Queasy, hi!
Hey, if you share it with someone you really care for...
Are you gonna give it to me?
It binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
It's oh, no.
So romantic.
No, no.
I gotta try.
Give it to Titty?
Time.
I wanna give it to Titty, too. Oh, he can hand from ledges. Oh, sick. Yeah, I can jump. I like that this game can jump, that you can jump in this game. Considering it's so old. Okay, let's say hi to Titty. Hey, Titty. Oh, no, Titty's not here. Where's Titty at? Titty. Oh, Titty. We'll get people sobbing. Hey, I'm excited to sob, too. I'm excited. You know what time it is? Save. Yes, sir. We got stuff. We got stuff. Yes, yes. Chat, you got it right. You got it right. Hey, Asgard. Hey, he's where you fought Riku? Over here? Diddy!
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku.
Bro, I beat that kid's ass. What do you mean? What do you? I can do it again.
I guess Kyrie can always count on him.
Oh my God, what is this kid hitting? Nah. You three against me? Fuck it.
Let's get him.
Holy shit! Maybe I should focus on one of them first. Hold on. Okay, well, he's down. I need two more. Shit.
You ready?
Come on.
Man, you're unreal.
Try. Let's go. We're on a streak over here. Where's Riku's ass at? I can take 4v1. Try me. 4v1. Begin. No? Nightmare mode? I don't know what stream are you watching, but I only do nightmare mode, okay? Right, chat? Right, mods? It says in my bio, too. Shit, I gotta save. They got the HD power. I appreciate it, Leo. Okay. We gotta save first. I should save first, right? I'm gonna save first. I don't know what's Riku's challenges. I think it was like a jumping puzzle. I think that's what I remember from my last playthrough. I only played like 10 minutes of this game. Alright. We saving again, Kyo. Nightmare mode so proud of. Appreciate it, Vindicator. You played Doom before? No, I want to play Doom, though. I have the game, but I haven't played it. Okay. Oh, wait. Riku's here. You shall learn Case Laura through Honeybell Street. Yes, yes. Hey, Sora, our rap still needs a name. Let's see. How about Highwind? What would you call it? Wait, like our ship? Like One Piece ship? Wait, chat, help me think of a name. Help me think of a name. How do I delete? L1? What the fuck? I don't know why I can't move. Can I not? Big Bussy? I can't delete it. O to delete. Oh, thank you. SS Coked Up? What's wrong with y'all? Wet for Sam? I don't think that will fit. Name the raft this. Bump and Dump? Bussy Pegger? SSYPEG. Will that fit? Bussy. All in caps too. Bussy. Sussy Bussy? SS Bussy sounds good. SS. Space. Bussy. Perfect. There you go. Okay. Nice. W name. Drinks in chat for SS Bussy. Best ship. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? All right, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. Route. Route. As this movie about to be moving, baby. First one to tag the tree and takes it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? Wow. The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kyrie.
I'm actually scared.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Okay, on my count.
Let's go! Move! Son of a bitch! Move, Rika, move! Damn it! Damn you! Riku! I hate it here! No! Shit! I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna fucking make it. Wait. Why is he walking? Now. Title screen. Yes. Oh, I have to keep renaming? That's fine. I can type pretty quickly. 103 words per minute, sir. Remember? We move. Good thing we fucking saved. All right. This is the run, chat. This is the run. I can feel it in my bones. I know the tactic. I know that one of the things is going to fall off. I can just do a different shortcut, you know? Stole your girl, stole your raft. Yo, hi, Swift. Good morning. Okay, here we go again. I am speed. Pussy! Why? Where's the why? Oh my god. Okay, there you go. See? SS Pussy. Let's do it. You guys at it again? Mm-hmm. Fuck. Try jumping. I hate this fucking race. Hold jump to jump higher too.
If I win, I'm captain.
This man turns into Sonic.
I get to share the Pow Poo with
Kyrie. Ignore all the jumping, just run to the end. Okay.
Deal? The winner gets to share a Pow Poo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Come on, come on!
Okay, on my count.
Fucking god! You ass! Wait, he didn't catch it! No! He didn't! Why? 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 This is rigged! No, no, this is rigged! This is rigged! I hate this game! I hate this game, no! Shit again. I can't go wrong. I have to touch the star. I hate this game.
What are you doing?
Disgusting.
Easy. We go again. We go again. This is the try. I swear I got it this time. Okay, chat, please backseat me. Why didn't Sora grab the thing? Why Sora didn't grab the thing? Please tell me. Shut up, chat. Shut up. Why didn't Sora grab the thing? Please. I wasn't close enough. Okay. Okay, I think I got it this time. I just have to get closer and then I'll jump. Okay? All right? God, I hate Kingdom Hearts 1. What the fuck? L plus 3. Oh, shut up. I got it this time, chat. Do not double jump. Stop and then jump, unzip, and don't move and then jump. Okay, so get in front of it and then hold jump. Got it. Got it. I got this. 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 You were scared to see me play the game? Wait, why? Why? Predictions up. Mods. Will Honeybell get it this time? Fuck! I gotta wipe my sweaty gamer hands. We meet again. Yes, yes. SS. Bussy! Do not take the same route he takes. Okay. Should I just fall? The star, but at the same time I don't. Ah, it's this jump. Wait, I can jump higher. I can jump higher. I think I got it. That freaking rock that was fucking I was struggling on. I think I just gotta freaking jump higher. Okay, this is it. Block him.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
this is the last try, Jack. Here we fucking go. Here we fucking go.
Deal? The winner gets to share a Pow Poo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
You believe in me, Cam?
Okay.
Appreciate it.
On my count.
Yeah, move, bitch. Okay, all right. You fucking stupid. No! I'm done. I'm sorry. That's it. All right, chat, it's fine. We're gonna proceed to the game and actually get through Kingdom Hearts 1 because I really want to finish it. Fuck this game. Fuck this fucking game, okay? Okay, chat? Touch the star. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. What fucking ever. Vanessa, I thought you were my friend. Oh, see? It doesn't matter because I can't jump in here. Hold! I can't, see? I was gonna lose it anyway, man. There was no point. This is our destiny. We were supposed to lose. No more SS Boosie. You're really gonna let Riku take Yarn? You know what? Fuck Kairi, okay, Alan? I'm pretty sure there are other cute girls in this game. It's okay. Whatever. Hywin is alright. Hardest boss in the game so far is the ledge. It really is. I cannot jump on that for the life of me. It's canon. Hywin is canon anyway, you know? That's fine. No, I am not gonna restart. Okay, so I've met with every kid in this island. What do I do now? Should I save? Nah, I'll save later. Talk Kairi at the raft. Okay, at the raft? Where's she at? Is she back over there? Hey, I appreciate a Mekwa. I'm sorry, chat. It's not like a me issue, it's the game issue. Okay, where the race is? Okay, I think it's in here, right? I don't get it. That was so stupid. Like, in the beginning, when one of the freaking thing fell, like, Riku fell too. What the fuck? And then whenever I get it, he gets it too. He's a fucking copycatter. Oh, I can't lift. Oh, that sucks. Don't cry. Shut up, Code. Today we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, Sora. You're looking for 1 sea gull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. That's a lot. Chat, did you guys get that? I don't remember. It's all under control. Y'all got money from that? I hate y'all. That was so easy. Back to zero. Oh no, Megma, I'm so sorry. Do you guys remember the list? Down to 240k points? Oh, Jesus Christ. Imagine believing in me. Oh, push the rock. Okay. Push? Is that the mushroom we need? Nice. How many mushrooms do we need exactly? Let me see if there's any in here. She can't run, she can't read for sure. What do you mean? I'd be running and I'd be reading. One seagull, egg through. What? How many eggs? 3 mushroom, drinking water, 2 coconuts. Bro, shut up, Code! Oh, see? Now you make me fall! Mods, can you please time out, Code, please? I don't want none of his bullshit right now. You know what? You're actually, like, ruining my Kingdom Hearts experience. And you came in here, voice called me, and said that the chat will ruin it. You're ruining it, my guy. You're ruining it. Oh, what's this? Oh, wait, what? Oh, we just went around? Oh, okay. Code became the enemy, for real. Nothing here. Maybe upstairs. Let's go here first. Code sympathizing? No, nobody. Hi, Rock. Bro, I need eggs. I need... Shit. Is this the only, like, areas we have in here that's available? I don't know where I can find eggs at, and I don't know where I'm supposed to find water that's not the ocean. Go under the waterfall. Under the waterfall. Oh, I see it. Over there. Go over there. He spoiled the part where Nicole lost. Oh my god. Oh, drinking water. Okay, nice. I think we only need one of this, right? So, we need one more seagull egg, two more mushroom, we got some drinking water, and then we need coconuts. So I know coconuts is on this side. I don't think I want to save yet. I don't think we need to. So let's just go up here. And then get the coconut in this little island over here. And then cave for mushroom. I did went to one cave already. How do I... Do I just climb up here? What the fuck? Hey! Where the coconut at? Hit it! Hey, let's go! We got two! How do I steal my weapon? Nani? I can't pick it up. Oh, I need a green one. Oh, there you go. Found it. Nice. One more. Uh-oh. That's it for that? Let's go, Sora. Beat the shit out of that tree. Okay, well, I don't think we're gonna get any coconut from that tree. Next tree. Let's go this way. The cave next to the waterfall. Oh, there was a cave over there. Okay, before I go that side, let's go to the cave here so I can get my second mushroom. Wait, what? Oh, right here. Ha! Right? A secret place? Are we supposed to be here? What are these writings? Are we supposed to be here? I wonder where this door leads. Hit it! Oh, that's not working. Oh, wait, mushroom! Let's go! Hi, Mike! Yo, thank you so much for the 18 months. I appreciate that. How are you? Riku got our girl, though. Oh, my heart.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Sephiroth, is that you?
What are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness.
Yo, this fucking voice.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Holy shit.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
I can hear him all day.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Good night, Sky. Thanks for being here.
Oh, yeah?
He talks in your old just like Sephiroth.
I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
God damn. Y'all think he's a VTuber? Got me dead, man. I know I will. Why you got a potato sack fit? That motherfucker looks shady. He is, because he is. What's up, camper? It feels like everyone talks to us in Kingdom Hearts. Hasdo scorpion open? Let's try. No, we can't. But we got what we need for. We got what we need. I don't think I can move that rock, so let's proceed. Back to Peaceful Music. Hi, Bass. So, are you completely blind or do you know a little bit? No, completely blind. I'm still questioning why they got these fucking clown shoes. That's not okay. The only thing I know is that there's a Keyblade. I mean, I've seen that in the covers and everybody, like, whenever they cosplay Sora or whatever. Okay, so we got mushrooms. Now we're missing one coconut, so we have to go back here. Yeah. And then go in the ocean for fish. You're gonna shut your... I appreciate it. Thank you, Alan. Thank you. You're gonna love this, and I'll say nothing else about it. I appreciate that, Alan. And Shaq for not spoiling anything so far. Okay. Let's go hit some coconut trees. Okay, you know what? I just really want to try if it actually works, okay? Okay, it actually works. Okay, so I'm just a dumbass. All right, got it. Good to know. Oh, we got it. Nice. Now we need an egg, and then we need fishes. Oh, you missed a lot. Did anybody even got that right? Or, like, got this, like, jumping puzzle? Like, you actually beat Riku? Any fishes in the sea? Could I capture a fish just from swimming? No, you've done it, Crispy. Okay, W gamer. Yeah, that's why, introvert. Mm-hmm. 4 times? No, it's not. You missed a zipline plenty of times as a kid and as an adult. Okay, so you guys also suck like me. Let's go. Fish is on the other side. All right. See, I wouldn't have gotten this because this shit is so annoying. The hell, man? Save Shaq up the stairs, climb the white tree for the egg. Got it, meow. Son of a bitch. The white tree for the egg. Okay. Let me get my fishes first, and then I'll go grab the egg. Okay, so fishes are in this area. Or should I go to the little island first? Why is he taking a fat one? No, yeah. Here? Any fishies? Here, fishy. Go to the pier. Okay. I'm gonna swim there. Swim, Sora, swim. Oh, I see a fish. Grab it. Let's go. One more, or two more, I think, right? I see it. Catch it. I don't even think you can actually, like, jump on water like that. Oh my god, fish. Stop moving. Let's go. Now we need one more. I see one more over there. Oh. Where'd he go? Right here. Got him! I think we got everything except the egg, right? I do see the egg right there. On that freaking coconut tree. I'm gonna get you. Let's go. Save. Let me get this first and then I'll save. Shit. Right here. Why are you laughing already? Please. Please, Code. Son of a bitch. Wait, this is harder than it looks. Climb, Sora, climb. Right there? Jump! Let's do this again.
Why you do it?
Jump! I almost got it! Come on! Ace Spoon with 69 Raiders? Nice. I appreciate it. Thank you, Spoon. And look at that. From Spoon stream. I'm sorry, you know, Spoon. I appreciate the raid. I think you were playing World of Warcraft, right? How was that? Did you do something productive in the game? Did you do something productive? For those who don't know me, hello, welcome to the stream. I'm Nicole, aka Honeybell, and I'm playing Kingdom Hearts for the first time. And my plan is to complete all of the Kingdom Hearts game. Yes. Yes. Hi, Tala, what's up? Ha! Martian left in the zipline tower. Oh, I see it, I see it. Spoil and I'll find you. Exactly. Do not spoil. Don't even allude. Oh, you beat Stray! How was that? What would you rate Stray out of 10, Spoon? Because I've been thinking of, like, maybe streaming it. I don't know yet. This, I'm making a necklace of Thalassa shells. Oh, that's cute. In the old days, sailors always wore Thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? Oh, that's really pretty. It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Aww. Where's mine? Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. And here, it's yours. Nice. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's a big day. We should rest up. 7, 8, it's all right.
You know.
Is it like a lot of puzzles?
What do you mean?
What do you mean by that?
You okay?
My Wi-Fi and I have this. Oh, that's so cute.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
That's really cute, Cone.
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready.
It's a puzzle game?
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I think I want to cosplay Kairi. She'd be wearing chokers like me. And I like her skirt. You want to join us on sail? No, same here.
Wait. Once we set sail?
I don't usually go to the beach. It's pretty rare for me. But this must be nice. This song is god tier. It's so pretty. Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's a big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can be far from behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to check into it. Who is this? Is this Mickey? There's someone with a key. The key to our survival. So I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to the Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you out in the right direction. Leon from Resident Evil? P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Oh, it's Mickey Mouse. It's fucking Michael Moose.
Oh, dear. What could this mean?
Leon S. Kennedy.
It means...
It's Mickey Mouse, right?
You just have to trust the king.
I don't know. I can't do anything.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Gosh. Yeah, I guess. Don't worry.
Oh, hello, brother.
I'll find the king.
How does a voice actor make Donald Duck sound? Make you really be mousing. Take care of these nuts.
You be careful now.
Daisy got a nice voice.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels.
Daisy got the best voice. And Donald got the worst voice. Daisy?
Over here.
Donald doesn't deserve Daisy. Oh, Grasshopper guy. Oh, Cricket.
Jiminy Cricket at your service.
Jiminy Cricket.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the
Barry
king.
Barry Throaty. Hi, Barry. No, Richie. I hate him. Hi, Richie. What's up? I'm not a hater. Every time he talks, like, I just, ugh, you know?
Gorsh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared.
Gorsh, Jiminy.
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see,
I need subtitles whenever Donald Duck talks.
Gorsh. Alright. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from.
We can't.
We gotta protect the world border.
I like how the way that he walks is just...
Right. World border.
I hate Goofy's stupid hat. It's cute. Donald needs permanent... No, he does. He does swim.
We need new duds when we get there. Huh?
What? Thank you, Yasin.
Don't sound like you're trying to do a Batman voice. For real. Oh, hell no. Please play FDR again. I finished it, Ivan. I finished it. But I am starting Bayonetta. I think you like that game. I'm starting Bayonetta on Friday. Yo, wake me up. I can't do it. I'm not a good impression. Spoon can.
Wake me up with joy.
I can't do it. Oh, wait. Wait, this is Chip and Dale. It's Chip and Dale. Chip and Dale is a good movie, by the way. Chip and Dale. That was amazing. Stop. Spoon, I need you to do it for me. I know you can do it. My ears, Donald! I need to, like, duct tape his duck mouth. For real. This fucking Chip, bro, you hater. How can you like him, Richie? He's annoying. Haha, good one. I know. Hey!
Can't wait.
Richie, you're hating on me now.
It'll be great.
I'm not your streamer. Jay says, yep. Exactly, Demon.
Oh no, the raft!
Uh-oh. A storm means that something's bad's gonna happen.
Scotty, come on down.
Is that my mom? Wait, who is that? Hey, yup. So y'all have your own fuck with Hank? Could it be me? Reggie, please.
And Kyrie's.
Okay, it's understandable why I don't like Donald, okay? Hey, have a reason. All right, little Reddit. Battle time! Wait, hold on. Wait, I can't hit them! Wait, I can't hit them! Wait! Why can't I hit them? Reggie, stop! What? Nani? Chance, I can't hit them! It's a fake fucking sword! I gotta get out of here. Adios! I'm not trying hard enough. Man, I gotta hit with the... Save that shit! I gotta shave. Not shave, save. Go back, Sora. Okay, we're saving. Richie, have you played this game? Yes. Let's go to the raft. Hopefully Kyrie's good. Move. Wait, what? Chat. Oh, back to the island. Richie, shut the fuck up. Why do you always come here? Bullying me! I thought I was supposed to go to a rap chat! This game, like... L game. Okay. It is not a skill issue!
Sorry, I thought she was with you.
I was gonna go to the rap!
It's open.
What are you talking about?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kyrie!
Kyrie's coming with us.
What the fuck is this place anyway?
Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Let's go, Riku!
Riku?
Yeah, they have parents.
I did not see them. I did hear their voice, but I didn't see them. Oh my god, darkness is consuming us. Oh no. Oh no, wait for Kyrie! What if Riku is actually a bad guy? What if Riku is actually young Sephiroth? This is sus! Oh, we got the Keyblade! Let's go! Keyblade. Tiny Bellets of Darkness? Now I can fight! Yes! Let's go! Come out! Dunzo! Killing the Redditors! There's so much! Do I have to kill them? I mean, it does give me XP, right? So, might as well.
Come on!
Oh no! Get Aurelia, okay. Sounds good.
Come on.
Oh, what was that? Hey! Defense increase?
Come on. Come on.
We did it! Okay. Shit, where are we supposed to go? Oh, wait, that door? Oh, the secret cave entrance became a door. So maybe this is what Riku was talking about the door being open then.
Kyrie!
Sora...
Are you good? Ah! No! Kyrie! Hold on! Oh shit! Ugh. Is Kyrie dead? She is up for 30 high key. Ricky, please! She's a child! Give me back, Kyrie!
Come on!
Please!
Come on!
Who's he trying to hit? Oh, Mia. It's actually hitting me. Oh my god. I'm locking on, but the camera, please! They don't show like the boss's like HP, right? It's so dog ass, Jesus!
Come on!
Riku, why are you Xavier Hayden? Look, I'm enjoying the game, alright? Let's fucking go, Zoro! We move! You love these games, though. I don't get the ability yet. Scan is an ability you unlock. Ooh, this is like Cloud. Zoro? Hi, Riku. It shows HP. Okay, I can't wait to get that then.
Ooh, look, a star is going out.
I love Goofy.
Come on, let's hurry.
Yes, One Piece. I'm enjoying it. I just finished Sanji's arc. I'm on episode 30. The next one is Nami's arc. I can't wait. I heard that Nami's arc is really good.
Maybe we ought to go find Leon.
But I got it, Richie. Trust me. I will be able to finish One Piece before 2023.
Oh, I bet you that the...
Because we watched 8 episodes today.
Yo, big beluga.
Come on, Pluto!
How would I know? So cute. Pluto? Where are you going, buddy? Hey, let's go, Debra. Sora! Pluto, oh my god.
Oh.
They're gonna finally meet!
Huh?
Aww.
What a dream.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
This isn't a dream!
Pluto is so cute. Look at him just smiling and wagging his tail.
Where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are?
Aww.
Hey!
Ya big beluga!
Oh. Oh, we don't have any a map here? We don't have mini-maps in here? Yo, how you type? This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Mugu! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Seeing all this town will take some... You know what?
Seeing all this town will take some time, Koopa! Especially for newcomers. Even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later.
I wonder what happened to Mom and Dad. How'd you do that? I just activated my Oopa voice. Please do the whole game. Nah. Only good moments. Those candles burning over there were specifically created by Moogles. Even if you snuff one out, it flickers back to life in no time. You probably need magic to put them all out. That was some nerdy shit, Nicole. Immersion plus one. It will not open. There must be some secret way. Attack! I can't attack! Damn it. Hey, I appreciate the 100 biddies. Thank you, chat. I try. I've taken some voice acting lessons when I was a wee lad. What's that sound in a deep voice? I don't think I have a deep voice one. I don't have... Oh, wait, this is Donald Duck's fucking babies. They're cute. I'm in charge of keeping the shop clean. It's easier than our bedroom. We're gonna earn enough money here to go on our own adventure. That's so cute. They're like Powerpuff Girls. Welcome. Are you looking to buy or maybe have something to sell? Should I shop? Don't you even have money? Oh, his nephews. Yeah, his nephews. Aw, little mistakes. Do I have enough money? No, money. M-U-N-N-Y. These kids cannot spell. Okay, I don't have enough. Never mind. The rowdy rough boys of Powerpuff Girls? Pretty much. Because they have the hat too, right? I'm broke. No money. No bitches, no money. Sir, do you know the way? This town has grown... Oh, wait. You know what? I do have a boomer voice.
This town has grown. People have lost their home worlds and come here. It's easy to get lost. It's just a big, sprawling place. Be careful.
Was that good? Was that good, chat? Did I do amazing? That was a boomer voice, man. Perfect. Good. I'm running out. That was fire. Good. I'm glad it's working. Hey there. How can I, it's only a kid.
I'm not a kid. And the name's Sora.
Okay, simmer down. So why the long face, Sora? You lost or something? No, well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? I caught you off guard. Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps. The name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever it is you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. Please do a silent accent for Sid. I don't know if I can do that. I'll try. Oh, save point. Beast? See, there's an FF character?
from which Final Fantasy? Which Final Fantasy? Everyone. All of them? Nani? What? Really? This one is from 7. Specifically 7. I did not see him in 7 Remake. Currently closed up. Oh, where's the other map? Or do we even have a map in here? Where did Goofy and Donald Duck go off to? Go back and then open chest. Okay, I mean, I see a chest over here, but I don't think I can open this yet. Interact? Ha! It will not open. There must be some secret to opening it. Go upstairs. Okay. Oh, I have to put out all the candles. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, we already went here. Behind Sid's shop to the right. Got it. Oh, didn't give me shit.
This is the item workshop, Koopo. We're researching item synthesis and super weapon foraging.
Koopo is so cute.
You'll need money if you want to buy items. No matter where you go, money talks.
Maybe this way? I'm immersed. I'll put more voices for tomorrow's stream, okay, chat? I'll put more voices for tomorrow's stream. So I'm gonna try to get like a woman voice and like a grandpa voice or something. Hi, Callie. You're scared. Hi, why are you scared? It's those creatures from the island. Ha! Ha! Little rares, move! Can I even block? I don't even think I can block. There's no blocking in this game yet, right? We get that probably later. Hopefully.
Come on!
Bitch, that jump scared the... No way! How? Why does it scare y'all? Now I'm getting some money! Okay, are the candles in here? This is another part of the town. Are you joined to that? Oh my god. Hi, Callie. Hi, baby. Give me all the monies. Yes. All of them. I need magic. You can't deal with the candle he's yet. Okay. Donald! Goofy! Doesn't look like he's here.
Keep looking.
Can I slash this? I can't. What is this? Currently closed off. There's so many doors and windows. Callie, have you played this game? Oh, what's that? The Autumn Dusk. That's it? That's useless. Announcement. Our hotel is holding a multicultural exhibit. We hope you enjoy your stay. Thank you. I appreciate you. I got this from Disneyland. And it's so cute. It's my first Mickey Mouse ears. Is that it? There was no like point of that freaking place? What the hell?
Oh. Ha. Ha. Come on!
Come on!
Ha. 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 Come on!
Alright. More monies. You don't play games yet, and I'm excited for you to. Holy shit. Hotel. Oh, I was here. I need to go back here. Staff only. Okay, let's exit. One day you will. Good. More Redditors? Give me all the monies. Why are you laughing at me playing games? Richie, can you like... Let me vibe, man. Let me vibe. Where is he? Leon! Who is Leon? Who are they looking for? And what is this place? What the fuck?
Come on!
Wait, jump here? Does that do anything? No, that doesn't do anything. Oh my god! It's a clown room? No, he is. he is. But guys, if you guys want some high quality, like, clothing, you should check out his store, FullMetalStore.com. Moss, can you guys please give Richie's Full Metal Store link? I have a hoodie and some t-shirts that I got from him, and they're freaking amazing.
Come on!
Leon S. Kennedy on a U mission? Ha! Which Leon? Is he a child too? Hopefully he's of age. I want a simp in this game too, chat. What the hell? There's a lot of them! I'm going the wrong way? Really? Get out of the yo! Hi, what's up, Yazabel? Yeah, One Piece. I'm starting it. I'm on episode 30 right now. And, I'm gonna try to get out of here. And it's my goal to finish 1,000 episodes before 2023. And I'm watching 6 to 10 episodes each day. Keep going? Okay. So, I was going the wrong way. Let's go to the right side then. See if... Excuse me. I really hope you can do it. It's great. Really? Are you all caught up, Yazo? Yo, sit up, Lon. What's up? Stop at EXP by the time she gets to the objective. Damn. Look, I didn't know, man. I thought they would stop spawning, but they kept going. Down here? There's so much! Just hide! God damn! Okay, I'm just gonna ignore those Redditors and maybe go here. Dalmatian's house? What's hip hopping and never stopping, homie? Enjoy the game. I am. Not here either. This could take a while. Where are thou, Leon? The 99 puppies were lost amid the chaos of the world's destruction. Find them in various worlds. What? I have to collect all the dogs? Crazy fever. Yo, I appreciate it. Thank you so much for the 25 months. Thank you. Mateus, right? How are you? Is this the mom and dad? All their kids are lost? That's sad. That's an L. All the puppers are gone. Aww. There's only 9% feeling One Piece. Yeah, sarcastic. It's not much. So I'm gonna watch probably all of the fillers, to be honest. Because it's 101 Dalmatians. Yeah, so 99. Imagine having 101 kids. That's way too much. Do you guys know, like, what's the most, like, a person in this world, like, have kids? Like, the number? Like, the largest amount of kids a person had. Y'all know that? Y'all know this fact? 8? Look it up. Somebody, look it up. Quick Google. Quick maths. Move. One's too many. Exactly. What's up, Boston Knight? Octomavia. Yeah. 8 kids at the same time? She's crazy. Your grandpa had 14? My great-grandma had 9. Okay, wait. Hold on here. They're still looking for him! Okay, are we supposed to be in here? Let me try slashing this. No, I don't think I can slash that. 80? Holy shit. Can I open this? Open up!
Nice. My grandpa is the youngest of 13. Holy, that's a lot. Yeah, I'm supposed to trigger those scenes. So when I came in here, it triggered a scene. Ha! So I have to be here, right? Children. 16 pairs of twins. 69 children. Nice. Nice. Try talking to Sid. Okay, I will get out of here then. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I should have taken the shortcut. My bad. We're already here. We're committing. We're going here. We're going the long way. Oh my goodness. Sora. Sora. Please. Are we? Okay, okay. We're here. We're here. Nico, I deem the episode skip for One Piece. It's filler eps. Don't waste your time with those episodes. Okay, I'll read them. I do know that some people say that some fillers are really, really boring, so... All right, then. Jay! Stop paying attention to the stream. All right. Let's go back to Sid. I don't know why. I don't know why we have to go back to him. But we're going. We're going. Ha!
Come on!
Back to Sid. The Naruto fillers. Which one has more boring fillers? Naruto or Bleach? Still haven't found him? Keep your chin up. Take another look around town. Son of a bitch. Let's chat. No, no, no! Naruto?
They'll Shit. Come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you.
Is that
as
Leon?
Long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Please tell me he's
But
he's
why?
Underage, huh?
Why would it choose a kid like you?
He's underage,
hey,
huh?
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, Chad, I can't say anything.
Never mind.
You can't say daddy yet.
Now,
hold on.
Let's
hold
see
on.
That Keyblade.
What? There's no way.
He's
he can
not
miss.
Of age.
All
Sushi,
right.
Relax.
Then have it your way.
Are you guys sure? Oh, he's 18! Oh, we fucking moved! Let's go! And he's tall too, oh my god! I like his fit and his accessories! Also, I can beat his ass. Yes, daddy! Give it to me! Jump! Dodge, Sora, dodge! I love emo people, yes! I love magic people! He's my type, he's my type!
No way, I can lose.
Let's go! No, he's 18 in this game, so that means I can...
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
Wait, who's that? Please tell me it's another...
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
It's Yuffie! What? It's Yuffie! Oh my god! Wait! What? Yuffie's in the game! That must mean that Leon is Sunonanon! It must mean that Leon is Sunonanon! Yuffie's here, oh my god! Wait, Yuffie is 15, right? No, it's not. Alright? They just had a name change, okay? Where am I? Leon, fuck you! Fuck you guys! Don't rain on my parade! Alright, that's a no. Alright, we can't hear his voice. Or maybe I'm supposed to voice him. Kyrie! Oh no, jumping puzzles? Oh fuck. You be 16 in this game. Okay, I'm not saying anything. And who is that woman with the claws?
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Please, Hercules is a girl that I forgot.
come on, lazy bum. Wake up.
Is Aerith? You guys didn't tell me that Aerith was here and that Yuffie was here.
You okay?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes.
Those creatures that attacked you are.
This is beautiful. I'm glad you guys aren't saying anything. I'm actually shocked. I'm actually really shocked.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great ninja Yuffie.
Wait. Oh, okay.
I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
Okay.
That's
Oh my god, Yuffie's here!
The Keyblade.
I wish you guys were not spoiling.
Yeah. We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures.
Yuffie's so bad.
That's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Oh. Wow, he wanted that Keyblade so bad.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
The voice acting.
Okay. You know, there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town.
Wait, how old is Aerith here? Everybody's younger in here, right?
To be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
I hope I can see Tifa.
The Heartless?
22 in here?
The ones who attacked you. Remember?
Aerith is older here?
Those without hearts.
Don't tell
the
me.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
That the and planet is this planet.
Within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
L-game, no Tifa yet.
Sam?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Yuffie's here.
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
Yeah, Aerith is
here. We gotta find him, quick!
Red!
Oh my god, Donald.
That's right. The Keyblade.
Grabbing the camera.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
It actually fits his,
the Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
It goes well.
That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well,
my god, dude, Leon
is
hot.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen?
And the crop top jacket, though?
I remember being in my room.
The crop top jacket?
Wait a minute. What happened to my home? My island?
Bro, the drip in these games, I know.
You know
I can't stress it enough. I'm glad.
I'm glad.
I mean, I'm enjoying it so far. Hopefully it just gets better and better, you know? The Keyblade can supposedly unlock almost anything. You're bound to run across treasure chests and other locks. Try it out. Oh, maybe I can finally, like, open the chest, in the main plaza. I've heard that the Keyblade can open all sorts of locks. Give it a try next time you find a treasure chest or a door lock. What is this? Oh, is that the save thing? Yes, sir, it's time to save. The fact that we're went into games and not fashion is a crime. I'm saving, I saved. Okay, maybe we can open this. Huh? Can I open it? There you go! Elixir! Nice to you. It's dangerous out there. Don't wander off. But, I mean, I gotta go. Sooner or later, the Heartless will find you. You'd best prepare yourself. Prepare myself? To fight for your life. Are you ready?
I'm ready!
Yuffie, let's go join Aerith. She should be there by now with the other visitors. Leon!
Yuffie!
Uh-oh.
Go!
Yuffie!
As Sora, he deserves?
Let's go!
Ronald! Ronald! Drive safe, Vanessa! And please don't fall asleep! Take a screenshot of this fucking loser over here. Don't bother with the small fry. Find a leader! Let's go! Wait, where'd he go? What? Okay, I'm just gonna ignore you. Did we go this way? Oh, we're just gonna keep running. We're just gonna keep running. Maybe the boss is in the main plaza. First district. Go to save point first and then set your abilities and all that. Go to this place. Okay. The first district is secure. If you run into trouble, come back here.
Okay.
Raiders got armor now, I know. Wait, go back. Items? Stock. I can use elixir, right? Can I put it in here? Elixir. High potion. There you go. Cool. Bye, Sina. Thanks for being here. Glow work. You can sign in Melissa from here when the command menu is blue. Okay. Equipment. Ribbon. Oh, I have one already. Yeah. Wish dot unleashes temper tantrum. What? Do I need to do anything with my equipment? Maybe my abilities? Sliding dash? Shared? I think I can only have one, right? Yeah, I only have one sliding dash. I'll leave this. No, it's already been a... I mean, it's already equipped. It's not? No, it's good. Yeah, I have it. It's right there. Okay, it's good now. Okay, cool. All right, let's go to Sid and buy some abilities. Iris! So you're the Keyblade Master. Please be careful. Mega Potion! Let's go. Go save and then boss. Okay, this is save thing here. Saving!
Yes?
You can't buy abilities, just items? Unfortunate. Don is messed up with this game. He's Master Idgap about you. I heard that he doesn't heal you.
I like Goofy than Donald, Yazo.
I'm here to shop. I want to buy. All right. What would I like to buy? Slightly raises defenses. Oh. Fire Ring reduces fire damage. Blizzard Ring. Thunder Ring. Ability Stud maxes AP. Is AP like stamina? Reduces dark damage by 20. I don't know what boss or what, like, kind of monsters I'm gonna fight against with, but which one should I go for? Oh, I'm broke. Man, I thought I had enough. I've been fighting so many, like, Redditors. Huh? That's not enough? I gotta fight more? Oh, AP is ability points. Bro, gang. Good night, Malik. Thanks for being here. It's not enough. Hey, Yuffie. Wanna come with me here together? The first district is all clear, but I don't know about the third district. Oh, I can't go in. Oh, wait, you know what? Let's go open this chest over here. Yeah. Hopefully they give us, like, a mega potion. It will not open. What? But I have the Keyblade. What do you mean? I have the greatest key of them all. Fuck this. Y'all just need to change the Donald settings. Oh, please. I need magic. See, this is why we were supposed to use staff chat. SMH. I do like the music in the game, Kira. I tell you, you need to change his approach to heal you. I see you. I keep missing the chest in Sid's shop. Wait, what's that? The chest? A chest? Oh, right here! Open up! Mithril shard? What is that? Okay. Change Donald's settings does basically nothing. Even if you set him to heal every often, he still doesn't heal you. Yeah, I heard that he's an L. Without a guide. Yo, hi, Yagami! No, Chad is my guide. Okay, so I think I got everything I need. I just need to go to a different district, right? Third district? Well, where's the door at, though? Hi, Crypto. I have been well. And I'm, like, super pumped that I'm playing this game. No, not here. That's the item shop. I don't think I want any items. Maybe go back. Go back to the second district. Okay. This song? Second district. And then turn right. Go fight a little bit and then level up. Got it. You got me. Did you, like, finish all the games? Oh my god.
Come on.
Tiny. Hi, Diddy. Oh my god. What's up, little bro? How have you been, dude? Oh my god, stop running away! Hey! Hey! Oh my... There you go. There you go. I wish, like, my magnet was stronger. Hi, sarcastic. Battle's too easy. That's because I'm a hardcore gamer. I make it look easy, chat. This is actually nightmare mode. Hey, let's go. Level up. Level up. Give me all the monies. Give me all the monies. Excuse me. Yeah, I know. I wish it was a mini map too. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna skip that. Goodbye. Ko? Ko, can you not?
Come on!
Ko, can somebody please time on Ko? I really hate him. Yo, what's up, Heartless Koopa? That's why your name is Heartless! They mentioned the word Heartless. Is Heartless Koopa? Does that mean that it's, like, the bad version of Koopo? I get it now. You got me. Can you not? Why y'all like this, man? Now I understand.
The heartless guys.
Let's go.
So, like, the Heartless is the shadow. Shut up, shadow people. Let's go. They finally meet. And they're gonna join Sora's party. The stage do have a mini map. Oh, okay. Oh my god, that was easy. What the fuck? Hey, yo, what the? That was easy! I got carried! By Goofy! Sailor Moon! That's Sailor Moon colors. That's the king. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Ha! Come on! Ha! Come on! Ha! Come on!
Come on! It's that on me!
Come on!
Come on! Stop!
Come on! Come on!
Staggered! Finally ain't got shit on you, I know! Beat him up, Sora! Beat him up! Holy shit, can I block that? Sora needs to learn how to block. Oh my goodness.
Come on!
Counter, Sora! Counter! Well, where'd he go? Oh, over here. Oh, that was close. Hey, let go! First boss, done. Now we can get the scan, the validity. Hell yeah! Now you can scan so you can see the health bars. Fucking finally. Let's go, G. Thank you, Yazzle. And now I gotta equip scan. Update Brave Warrior. Ooh, that might be like a better ring for me. King Leon.
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I'm not gonna lie, Goofy's drip find Riku and goes hard. That turtleneck with the vest and the yellow freaking baggy pants.
Who knows?
I like his fit. Yo, what's up, Circus? Good, now that I'm, you know, watching
Sora,
One Piece
go with
and
them.
Playing this game.
Especially
this game series.
If you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
I hope that by going through these journeys, that it will cure my depression.
Understand? Ooh. No fun in, no sad friends, okay?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, Donald could be
cute. Yeah,
cheating.
You gotta look funny, like us. Yup, whoa. Yes, but one's on happy faces.
Hey, he's actually cute.
Happy?
Kitty Roar Lily, hi! I miss you! No, that's okay. That's okay. You're totally good, dude. Okay, that's really weird. What was that face, man? That was creepy, dude. Can we go shout out to Kitty Roar?
Okay, why not?
One of my favorite streamers. She's a variety streamer, just like me. She usually plays like old classic games. Check her out.
One for all.
He looks possessed, man. All for one for all. Is that a My Hero Academia reference? We cosplay when?
Little squirt.
You know, I wouldn't mind. But it's hot in here right now.
Who
I can't do that.
It? Such is the power of the Keyblade.
Hey, I know that shadow. That's from Aladdin, the.
Why the tournament to a heartless?
And that's Ursula.
That'll set
I know my Disney.
And that's all Peter Pan. King's lackeys.
Mustache guy.
They're all built rats by
Jafar.
The look of them.
Yeah, Jafar.
You're no prize yourself.
Boogeyman from Halloween movie. Spooky
the
Halloween movie.
It has chosen him.
Halloween Town.
Will it be he who conquers the
and
darkness?
And then from Rapunzel. No, Snow White.
Either way, he could be quite useful.
Yeah, I'm a Disney knower. I'll be a nerd a little bit. That's not Naruto, dude. There you go. Nightmare Before Christmas. I know it was like one of the Halloweens. I mean, the holidays. Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops there. They got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. 500 money, I'm rich, baby! Spend it as you see fit. Crack! And this is from Leon. Hey, thanks, Leon. Good luck. I hope you find your friends. Look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. Nico, please stop. I'm getting an aneurysm. What am I doing? What's up? What's with you, Cynical? The gummy ship is outside that gate. Now we're poor. Take all your current items you just earned. Yeah, Stoic. And then I can equip them. Open the save menu and select gummy shop. Not all save points let you board the gummy shop. What the heck is a gummy shop? The what? That's our ship. Wait until you see it. Hold on. Sora, this is for you. Take the power of fire! We got magic now. That means we can open the chest. Select magic to cast spells. To cast quickly, assign spells to shortcut buttons in the customized menu. Casting spells consumes MP. Using others or striking enemies replenishes MP. Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him that other thing. What? You know. Oh yeah. Dodge roll. We can dodge now fucking finally. Some abilities are used by pressing square. Others work automatically. Equip them in the abilities menu. Will is allowed to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for from along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not until we're... Oh my god. We can finally dodge. Hopefully I get like the block skill. Well, I could see big adventures coming their way.
Looks like it's up to me to keep the track of it all in my journal.
Every time there's like a small character, I'm just gonna do my ooh voice. Hey, thank you. I have been to Disneyland. Yeah, Disneyland is pretty close to me, Lily. But this is the first time I got the Disneyland ears. I don't usually go to Disneyland. Oh, he has deep voice. Oh, my bad. I'm not a Disney knower then. I don't know where he's from. I've seen him, but I forgot what movie it is. I wonder what that is. This is a Trinity mark. They appear in many places. Only the blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, and Goofy can perform various Trinity moves besides three. Oh, so like team moves or something? Like ultimate moves? Is that what it is? Oh, Pinocchio! Pinocchio. Okay. Remember Trinity marks? Why am I so. Why? Abilities. Sora. Scan, we got dodge roll. Did we equip it already? Cool. Equip. Oh, equip. Yeah. And then Goofy. Equip. What about Donald? Oh, I can't. Kill Donald, I wish. Yo, what's up, SSG? He's from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, I think? What? You know, cool. Alright. Okay, let's do Brave Warrior. This one's better. EXP necklace. I think I'm gonna keep the EXP necklace. Yeah. I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it, chat. Dummy. Wait, what's this? I have these? I still don't get it. I don't know what the hell that is. I can't do a Donald voice. I wish. I can't. I don't know how they do it. A dash, hello? Close your asshole. What the fuck? Attack! No, wait. I gotta use magic. Fire! So you guys lied. You guys fucking lied, huh? Huh?
Fire!
Y'all lied. I need Blizzard. Okay, go back and do the Trinity. Okay. Is it this way? Chaz full liars on God. Am I in the right place? Select your destination with a cursor. Observe the battle LV when selecting destinations. Okay, so this is how we travel the world. Can I leave? Oh, fuck. Hey, yo, hey! First district! Okay, we're back, we're here. We're gaming. Where was that Trinity mark? I already forgot where it is. Oh, wait, over here. Right there, I see it. No, that's just a window. Fuck. Where was that? I don't know. It kind of... I freaked out. Now, seriously, where is the Trinity mark? Where do I go next? Oh, I got it already. Okay, where do we go next? I guess we're going to go to the second district. Press pause. Journal? What would you like to read? I can't read. Customize? Okay. Donald? Oh my god. Am I supposed to fucking edit this shit? It was left of the door, left of the exit door. Okay. Am I supposed to edit this at all? So you get more spells, you can quickly use them. Okay, got it. I don't have to? Okay. Hold on, chat. Strike, I appreciate the tier 3. Holy shit, for 9 months? Thank you so much. Left of the exit door? Is that the candle? Is that what I'm supposed to be looking at, chat? Is that what I'm supposed to do? I'm so happy this is happening. Expect to be triggered by Nico for a dozen of hours. You know, you can relax, color. Left of the exit door. Bruh. Oh, right here. Nice! Nice-oo! Let's go, team! Hey, that's big shmoney! Okay. Any more trinities that I have to collect here? I don't see any. I don't see any. Oh, wait, I see it. Yes. Another one. Wait, what? Okay. A tracking cage was connected in the chance elevator meeting between Disney and the devs. It's really, really cool. Obtain postcards. What is this for? Is it for Kyrie? So I can send her postcards? In the spirit world? I need her. I think that's it. Time to explore my ship. So you want me to go to travel somewhere else? I did finish Metal Gear Rising. I finished it today. Nothing here. Go save and leave. Got it. Let me go back to Sid. Yeah, I finished it. It was good. Is that a Trinity? Why is it green? It's probably something else. I'll probably find out about that later. Save. Yes. Hi, Gogo. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. Donald sucks, though. I wish I got Daisy in my party instead. I love her voice. Okay. Second district, or... I think we're traveling, right? We out of here? We out of here? Some trinities I can't do yet. Okay. Alright. Gummy Garage, Gummy Ship Mission. I be gaming and shit. I don't want to do this tutorial. Do I have to do this, chat? I like Goofy and Daisy too. Okay, thank God. No. I don't want it. Leave, exit. Exit. Fuck the gummy ship. What is it even for, chat? Okay. Now pick my next destination. I can't even select world. Top right. I know, but like I can't move my... Oh! I was using my freaking D-pad. We traveled to different worlds on the gummy ship. Oh no, I skipped that. Always be on the lookout during flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach your destination. Yup. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control the gummy ship with the left stick. With it up this... Oh my... No. No! Wow, I don't want to do this! What? How do we fight again? Oh, man. Oh, God. I don't... What is that? What... Am I supposed to collect that? What is happening? Oh, my God.
Try.
Wonderland. Oh, wait, Alice Wonderland. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Wait, are you saying that each world is gonna be like a world from like different like Disney movies? Like we'd probably go to Cinderella and Snow White and Rapunzel and Little Mermaid. Oh my God! Yes! That's so cool!
Oh, the queen, you have my head. That's so
cool! I don't think that's a spoiler, chat. That's okay, chat. Cause like if I go to Alice Wonderland, I have a feeling that we're gonna go to other Disney universes too. That is so cute. I appreciate it though, chat. You guys are really trying your best not to spoil, and I really, really appreciate that. So sweet. Oh, this place is so small. Wait. Oh, wait, what? I can just do that? Okay, nothing here.
How did he get so small?
You fucking love this movie? I'm gonna cry. I think I've only seen this like once, but I was super young. I don't remember a lot of it.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Hi, Wu.
Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Damn, door.
We have to do
it
small.
It's good so far.
Try the bottle.
Cancel if I don't know anything. Good. I would love to, Callie. I would want you to come over and we can watch it on the TV. Oh, what's this? Is this peanut butter and jam? What's this? Oh! It's to minimize us. Sick! Okay, I don't... Oh? Oh, wait, what? There's already bad guys? Okay, so how do I access like my firepower?
Come on!
What button is that?
Don't give up!
There's a shortcut for the fire magic, right? L1. L1.
Fire!
Nice! Fire. Does it even do damage? Let's go. One plus ratio. Can you not? Please? How much longer your life for? About 30 minutes. Do I have to fight all of them? They keep popping up. What the fuck? Oh, that was sick. That was sick. Don't use fire on the fire creatures. Is it like their weakness is like water or something? Like opposites? This way. Queen's Castle. Fleeing is an option. Yo, what's up, Sunny? Alice! This is so cute. I take you fight if you feel like it to level up your characters.
Okay.
I'm on trial. But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This must be so jarring after Metal Gear Rising.
This girl is the culprit.
It's okay. I'm enjoying it.
There's no doubt about it.
But it's definitely different.
Is because I say so. That's why.
That is so unfair.
Well, have you anything to say in your?
I really
defense?
Like the live-action Alice in Wonderland movie.
Of course.
Like I don't know what actress name.
Wrong. You may be
it was
queen, but
who
I'm
played
afraid
the queen?
That doesn't give you the
She's
right to
cool.
be so mean.
She played
Silence!
A good queen.
You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling?
With her tyranny, you please.
That's against the rules.
Please, that is not
the
me.
Court finds the defendant.
I'm a good
you
leader.
Charge.
Right, Chad?
For the crime.
Yeah, the woman where he says off with their heads. And then her lipstick was like a heart-shaped one.
Off with her head.
She's a character from Harry Potter.
Hold it right there.
Bellatrix Lestrange. Yes, yes, White Fang.
How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
Not supposed to say that, Goofy.
Nonsense. Have you any proof?
Time 20 people, same thing. You know what? You know what? Fine. Time 20 people out right now, mods. Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Fail, and it's off with all of your heads. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you're ready. How many evidence can I even get anyway? Hello. Before you sits Her Royal Majesty, the Noble Queen of Hearts. Yeah, get out of here. Go and find proof of her innocence. Oh my god, who are you? I'm Sora. I'm Woofy, and that's Donald, yuck. Pleased to meet you, though I do wish you were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up with this nonsense. Is he gonna start with the evidence? Yeah, that's totally fine. I'm totally fine with, like, backseating as long as not spoiling anything. Save time! Yes, sir. How many, like, hours do, like, each world usually take, chat? Also, there's a freaking, there's a chest up there. And he gets shot! Long? About how long? I don't need you. Can I go in here? I can't. He's sleeping. I need to find evidence. Any evidence? If I get shot, I'm actually going to bed. Okay, no more shooting. Appreciate it, mods. Any evidence? About 3 months in each world. Don't say that. Do not say that. How do I know if it's an evidence, though, chat? Move, Sora. Can we go here? No, that door is not opening. For 3 months, I've been down for like 127 times. If you get one and go back, you should progress it. Okay, so I just need one. You guys know any evidence here? I don't even think I can go up there, so maybe I'm supposed to like eat something. Go back to being big. Let's go here. Jump over here. It's a pink box? Okay. Oh. The pink box is like, what? Wait, what the fuck? Did I just saw it? The pink box was, right there. Oh, wait, what? When I turned bigger, I didn't see that. It just disappears. I can't reach this one. I will be live tomorrow. I will be live tomorrow. Go to the forest room? Okay. I will be live tomorrow, same time. I'm gonna be continuing this game. Maybe I'm supposed to go up here and then jump! No, Sora, you gotta do better at jumping. Oh! There you go. You'd better bring your evidence soon. Okay. Am I to the left, there's a door. Or to the left. Oh, right here! I see it. The Lotus Forest. Oh, the cat! He's a fucking menace. Oh my god. Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. Oh my god. Is this another character who fucking talks in poetry? The answer, the culprit, the cat, all lie in darkness. Wait! They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are 4 pieces of evidence in all. 3 are a cinch to find. The fort is tricky, big reward if you find them all. Should we trust them? To trust or not to trust? I trust you'll decide. Bruh, a troll. It's a big troll. Should be the pink box on the first floor? Yeah, but I can't reach that. I can't reach it yet. Okay, so I'm in the forest right now, but we only need to find one evidence to proceed, so... What's this? What's this?
Come on!
What's this?
Come on! Come on!
Who knew? What was that? You want me to go back? You? Come on! Come on! Ha! Maybe up these mushrooms. Yeah! Huh! Ha! Ha! No! I fell! I hear. Okay. Let's go this way. Can I get a come on in chat? Where's the pink box? Any pink boxes here? Maybe that one right there. Okay, jump! Jump! No! It's not even any pink. Yes, I see it. No, it's not a pink box. Do I just leave? I can go through the door. Okay. God damn it. All right, I'm back here. Fucking platforming is annoying. No, up top the tree. Love the Mickey Mouse. Hey, I appreciate it, Celestial. There was a door on the trees. Okay, so I was going the right way. Right? Oh wait, Trinity! 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 Okay, I guess we have to fight these bozos first. Stop it! Leave me alone! Oh! Is this it? Wait, I found a bronze! Favorite Disney character? Zootopia. Okay, now I can activate this. Yes! Another one! Evidons! And then... Right here. What's this? Update footprints! Let's go! Now I can leave this place. The music is distorting. Have I checked my abilities? I'm pretty sure I have, yes. Alright. Let's go up here. To the queen! I have your evidence, miss! How dare you stand there? What? I have the evidence! Yes! Very well, Council. Step up to the podium. Utopias in Kingdom Hearts? I have no idea if they are. But I'm just answering that Utopia is my favorite Disney movie. That's it. I expected more than that. Oh, fuck you. This is all you need. I'm checking all five would only be a waste of time. All right, then choose the one that you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence. What? After all the trouble of collecting it? You dare object? Then you will lose your head. Now choose one box. I don't know what box. She's gonna screw you over anyway. Okay, so just pick anything then, right? The one that fell first is the evidence. How do I know which one? Are you certain? Yes. Now we shall see who the real culprit is. Goofy? Oh, yeah, no. This is rigged. This is rigged. What? So you're the culprit? Wait, this can't be right. You're all guilty. Seize them. Sora, do something. We have no choice. Let's take him. Yeah, kill her. Kill her. Goofy did it. Goofy is the killer! He's a murderer! Now Goofy can't help me, god damn it. I wish that they took Donald instead.
Fire!
Ha! Burn!
Fire!
Donald, stop being staggered!
Ha!
Oh, shit! Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Ow, that hurts! Flat! Get him, you fools! One more! Leave Donald alone! Got him! Wait, there's more? Shit! Shit, potion! Potion! Sora! Yeah! Okay, we're good!
Come on!
Fuck him up, Sora! Fuck him up! Focus on the tower? Wait, what does the tower do anyway? Am I supposed to just keep hitting this or something? Oh, hit the tower. Donald is dead. Okay.
Come on.
Sir, move. Holy shit, there's so many. What? I'm getting... Oh my god.
Here. Come on!
Am I just supposed to like... Huh? Hit the queen to distract the guards? Yo, this game is actually... pretty hard! Okay, and then focus on the tower. Alright. Go back to the queen. Oh no, she's already been fucking hit. Excuse me! Did I do it? I did it! Oh my god! Shut up! Keep close, keep hitting the tower! Let's go! That's pretty weird, actually. Like, you're supposed to hit the tower, how would I know that? I get it. Wait, but we'll say that Kingdom Hearts is confusing. That was confusing, actually. But you know what? Drakes. She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. Oh, come on. You fools. Find the one who's behind us. I don't care how. That was actually tough. I mean, if I knew that I was supposed to just focus on the tower, I would have gotten that, like, the first 3 minutes. But I understand why it's confusing. I don't think they... Don't tell us what we're supposed to do. Are we supposed to go to the forest now? Hold on, let me talk to one of the card guys. Hey, when a defendant, there's no trial. What am I supposed to do then? Maybe Alice is back in this room. You blew your load too early. Jude is telling me that I'm not. I don't have to. So who's actually right, chat? Are you awake now? Hello, sir. Wake up. Save? Where is the save button again? Is it here? No, it's not the save area. Avatar Sawyer, yo, what's up? Or nightmare mode. Nightmare mode. Dante must die. By the guards? Oh, wait, you're here. Save!
Yes?
I got it though, coach.
I got it.
All right. Well, Goofy and Donald, okay. You don't have to say Goofy. Donald, I understand. We gotta find Alice, but I'm not even sure. Should we go back to the forest? Maybe I should try going back to the forest. Alice is not here. More evidence of a test between the right one and having both party members with you. I see you. Goofy's actually useful compared to like Donald, who's not.
Have you seen Alice?
Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where'd they go? This way, that way? Does it matter? left, right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to the shadows.
Steep deeper to the forest, to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room.
All right, thank you, Cap. He will not heal. That's what I heard, man. That's what I heard. All right. Should we keep going this way? Is that a door? You would fight the cat? Tell me a straight answer for real.
Stop speaking in like poetry, man.
In riddles. Good night, Wolf. Thanks for being here. Okay. Ha! What does that say? A very merry unbirthday. Nice. Oh, this house is slanted. They're hiding somewhere in the Mummerat's Uth grave. Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light. Hey, let's go back to AP, level up. Holy shit, that's a big guy. That's a chonk. That's a chonk.
See ya.
Woo! Dodge! Die, please! Can you not die? Is he invincible? Yo, what's up, Shy? The fans pick up the... Okay, what about now? Is it good? Hit the chonky from the back? That's the weak spot? Okay. Excuse me!
Come on!
I gotta, like, blade mode this. There you go! Alright, are we done here? I'm done here. Okay. Where's Alice at? Where Alice at? Oh, you could have kept it. Okay, that's okay, that's okay. The band is still hitting me, so I'm good. What is this room? Huh. Oh, what's this? A switch! Let's go. The candle's on the table? Back there? Ah! I can't believe this! God damn it! Do I have to go back? God damn it! It's okay, it's okay. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Oh my god, move! Move, please. Not this way. Hey, we got our defense up though. That's a W. Yeah. I'm going back. Excuse me. Welcome to Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, for real. Okay. Excuse me. I'm just gonna get through you and get over here. Of course. Of course! Fuck it, more money. Fuck it, more money. Hit him, Goofy, hit him.
Don't give up.
What? What now? Oh my god. We were out of bed combat. Donald!
Fire!
Don't give up! Oh shit! Excuse me! Yo, why is he looking at me? Yo, I'm just trying to hit your back, dude! Hey! Shit! No way we fucking died from that. No fucking way we fucking died from that. Ha!
Baraba! Baraba!
You know what? It's totally normal doing, you know, nightmare mode. It's all good. This is like Elden Ring, chat. This is Elden Ring. This is Elden Ring, the prequel. I blame Donald, man.
Come on.
Heal. Isn't he supposed to heal me or something? Harder than Elden Ring, to be honest. Stop moving, sir. Backshot.
Come on.
Okay. All right. All right. All right. Leave me alone! There you go! Easy! Oh, he ain't. They do be cute, they do be cute. This level 2 when I started, it's okay. But it's okay, cause we shmoove. We shmoove. Alright. Now! Where's the candles at, though? Chad, what do you know? My God! No way! Is this gonna be my fucking playthrough? God damn it! Chad, I'm supposed to enjoy Kingdom Hearts. Why aren't y'all like helping me? God damn it! You guys could tell that I was like trying to go to the other side, like opening the fucking room, right? Why did y'all stop me? Tell me that I have to beat them first and then light the candle before moving to a different room. That's how easy it is. Communicate. Communicate. It's not hard. Y'all say all to the right, to the left. No. No. Explain better. This game, explain better. But it's okay. Because we got this. Shit, move. This motherfucker again, and then I have to heal! Shit, I'm healing shit! Goofy, I need you to heal! Goofy, you stupid duck! You stupid duck! Jump up! Why they say Goofy? It's Donald! Fuck, just him! Heal me, dude! Is he not supposed to heal? Am I missing something in here? Are we good? Are we good? You have to equip what? With you have, I did, okay? And I used it. I gotta equip them again, I guess. Like, do I not have enough potion? Because I did equip it. And I ran out. You're the cutest. Appreciate it, Violet. Goofy used to be dog. I meant Donald. I'm schmixing them. Oh my God, please stop, Belly. Stop it. Oh my God. Oh my God, I hate that he follows me. More! Shit! Okay. Alright, now that's out of the way. Oh, elixir does... Okay. I'll use it then when I'm in danger. That's it, right? Any more? Where are they? Alright. Alright, I guess I have to look for them. Oh, right here! I had my fucking earphones fucking backwards. Oh no! Okay, now there you go.
See ya!
I was like, why am I hearing you on the left instead of the right? Please! Hit! Please! I need elixir.
This
myself. Yes. Okay, now in this. room, in this room, I have to light a candle. But how do I do that? Get on the table? I cannot. You have to get them with potions as well. That's it? Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! It's suited. Make it brighter. How do I do that? What's next? One more lamp that you need to light. Yeah! Finally! Drake's in chat. Holy shit, this only took one try, right? Another one. Thank you. All the lights are on. You'll see the shadow soon. They'll arise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadow might go after that doorknob, too. Good, because I need that doorknob to wake his ass up. Okay. Now I can proceed, yeah? Islet. Equip it with your new abilities. Okay, Donald. Equip. Goofy. Jackpot. Equip. Sora, I need more items for you, buddy. Items. Sora. Oh no, that's it. Exchange stock. High potion. I wish, like, I can have all my potions in, like, one. That's kind of annoying. Elixir. That's kind of annoying. Go save. How do I save? There's no saving point here. I don't think. Or can I go out here? Can I go out here? I do have eye potions and I have mega potions, yes. Give them equipment to you if you have any. Equipment, Sora. What's this one? Defense 10 or the EXP necklace? I do want a lot of EXP. Defense 11 is better than ribbon? Oh no, strength. Okay, I prefer Brave Warrior. Donald, I'll give you Proterra Chain. And then Goofy, I'll give you ribbon. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Go out here and save. Okay. Let's go! Finally! My god! I can jump out of here, right? I can jump. Oh wait, there's a chest. Ooh, I almost. Thundura G, we move. This tough one, yeah. Don't give them potions. Heal up. I'm good though. They will waste them. Okay, I won't give my friends potions. All right. Now I can save. Yes. How am I enjoying the game? I'm liking it a lot, Nicholas. I mean, it's just like annoying that like I have to like keep going back and forth because chat is not telling me what I'm supposed to do. They're not explaining enough, but it's okay. It's okay. It can get confusing a little bit because it doesn't have any objectives and there's no minimap, but I think I got it though. Yeah, chat, come on. That's just kind of how the game is. Well, hopefully it gets better. The gameplay does get better in Kingdom Hearts 2, right? Yeah, that's a big flaw of the first Cage game. You go back and forth a lot. But I mean, I think this game for the main missions, it's not that long, right? It's like 30 hours. Just in case something else. I thought you were Kingdom Hearts OG. No, I'm not. No, this is my first time playing. This is the only one that doesn't have it. That sucks, annoying. But we're playing again tomorrow, because I think I got this. I don't think I'm... It's not that annoying. I got it. Thank you guys so much for being here. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Again, I'm going to be playing this game, and I'm also going to be watching One Piece. So join Discord if you guys are awake at 9:30 a.m. PST. Watch One Piece with me. We're going to be watching about like 7 episodes, okay? I love y'all. Thank you guys so much for being here. That was super fun. Bye, Casey. Bye, Demon. Bye, Vanessa. Thank you, mods, for modding. Thank you, viewers, for viewing and for chatting with me. I had a good fucking time. I love y'all. Mwah. Bye, Brian. I'm going to go look for somebody to raid. Who are you raiding? Bye, Asga. I appreciate it. Thank you. Bye, Swift. W, viewers, for real. Thank you so much for not spoiling me. I did save. Who are you raiding? Is anybody here playing Kingdom Hearts? Kingdom Hearts. Maybe I'll raid a Kingdom Hearts player. No, nobody's really streaming. Okay. I'm just gonna raid Thundershot since he raided us last time.
I love y'all.
Bye, guys. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks for a good time on stream. I appreciate it. Bye, Lily. Bye, Modesto. Bye, Kev. Bye, Game Dude. I appreciate all the help and the support and love. Mwah. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.